Next Gen Science. Research has found that more familiar music tends to evoke more memories and brings memories to mind more spontaneously than unfamiliar music. This is likely because familiar music has been more strongly encoded in memory due to repeated exposure over time. Additionally, the emotional connections we have with familiar music can make it more likely to evoke memories. Another factor that may contribute to the effectiveness of music as a cue for memory recall is the fact that music is often associated with movement and physical activity. When we listen to music, we may also be engaged in dancing, singing, or playing an instrument, all of which can further strengthen the associations between the music and the events or experiences with which it is linked. Overall, music-evoked autobiographical memory is a complex and multifaceted phenomenon that involves a range of cognitive and emotional processes. While the exact mechanisms behind this phenomenon are not yet fully understood, ongoing research is shedding new light on the ways in which music can help us reconnect with our past experiences and memories. The fact that music elicited more positive memories than other emotional cues suggests that music may have a unique ability to evoke positive emotions even in the context of negative events. This may be due to the way in which music can manipulate our emotions through its use of rhythm, melody, and harmony. Indeed, music has been used therapeutically for many years to help people manage a range of emotional and psychological issues, including anxiety, depression, and post-traumatic stress disorder. This is because music has the ability to tap into deep emotional states and can help people access and process difficult emotions in a safe and supportive way. The findings suggest that using music in therapy may be particularly effective for helping people connect with positive memories and emotions from their past, even in the context of challenging or negative experiences. This has important implications for the use of music in a variety of therapeutic settings and highlights the need for further research into the therapeutic potential of music. The fact that we engage with music more often than other forms of media such as films or books means that music is more likely to serve as a cue for memories. Additionally, the types of activities we engage in while listening to music, such as commuting, doing chores, or exercising, are more likely to allow our minds to wander to thoughts of the past and facilitate the recall of memories. The emotional and self-defining nature of life events that are often accompanied by music also contribute to the strong connection between music and memories. Certain songs can act as a direct line to our younger selves, reminding us of specific moments and emotions from our past. Overall, scientific research adds to our understanding of the complex relationship between music and memory and highlights the therapeutic potential of using music to help people access and process memories and emotions.